Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that first part, find domain and range of the given graph. Second part, find domain of the function f of x is equal to square root of x minus 2 the whole. Now let us start with the solution. In the first part of the question, we are given a graph and we need to find domain and range of this graph, and we know that domain is the set of values x can take, and here from the graph we see that we can take any number on x-axis and obtain the corresponding value of y. So, x can take infinite number of values . Thus, here x can be any real number, so we say that domain would be equal to the set of all x such that x belongs to the set of real numbers. Now we shall calculate range of this graph. Now to find out range, we see the highest vertical point on the graph, which is given by the point with the coordinates 3, 4. We see that from this point, graph is downward facing. It means all other points are less than this point on the curve. Therefore, the y coordinate cannot be greater than 4. Which implies that y should be less than or equal to 4. Thus, range will be given by set of all y such that y is less than or equal to 4. Therefore, domain of this graph is given by the set of all x such that x belongs to the set of real numbers, and range is given by the set of all y such that y is less than or equal to 4. Now we move on to the second part of the question, where we have to find the domain for the function, that is f of x is equal to square root of x minus 2 the whole. That is, we have to find real values of x for which the function is defined. Now the function, that is square root of x minus 2 the whole, will give real values if x minus 2 is greater than or equal to 0. Now, on adding 2 on both these sides, we get x is greater than or equal to 2. So we say that this function f of x is defined for all values of x greater than or equal to 2. That is, f of x exists if x is greater than or equal to 2, thus domain will be given by the set containing elements x such that x is greater than or equal to 2. Therefore, domain for the function, that is f of x, is equal to square root of x minus 2 the whole, is given by the set containing elements x such that x is greater than or equal to 2. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.